Good morning, my dear students. How are you? I know you all are very happy at your house because you all are leaving your house, leaving at your house, and you are not coming to a school. This is very fun. It is very enjoyable time for you. But you know, study is very important. That's why I have taken decision to teach you on YouTube channel, and all students are studying right now, and for English this is the first classes. That's why I'm going to teach you grammar, and if I will teach you grammar, then teach from beginning. I know that I have taught you in class what is English, what is grammar, how many types of grammar. But whenever I have started on YouTube, it is my responsibility to teach you from beginning, because there are so many students who don't read in New Delhi public school. They can study, they can read by this channel. And if you have read this chapter, if you know what is English, what is grammar, types of grammar, parts of speech, many chapter of English grammar, maybe that you have forgiven. If you have forgiven, then you will revise again. And if you have not read till now, you will read again. Thank you.
Okay. You can look here. Grammar has been written on your whiteboard. If anybody is asking you, what is grammar? Then what will you tell? A student will tell directly the definition of grammar, like a set of rules which govern a language. That is grammar. You can say in another sentences the structure and system of a language. That is also perfect. But here is my question: what is grammar? If anybody is asking you that what is grammar, then if you are telling the definition of grammar, maybe that he can say you wrong, because he is asking what is grammar. Suppose if anybody is asking you that what is computer, everybody know computer is an electronic device. It runs on electric. But in another language, if anybody is joking you and he is asking in another sense, if you are telling computer about computer, that computer is an electronic device, maybe he can say that you are wrong. You can say that computer is an object. This is also right. You can say computer is one types of things. Maybe whenever he is asking that what is computer with definition, then you will say what is computer. Computer is an electronic device. In the same way, if anybody is asking you what is grammar, then maybe it is also right. Then you can say grammar is a word. Grammar is a noun. According to parts of a speech, grammar is a noun. Maybe. You can't say that this is wrong. If anybody is asking that what is definition of grammar, then you will say a set of rules which govern a language, that is grammar. You can say द स्ट्रक्चर एंड अ सिस्टम ऑफ अ लैंग्वेज, दिस इज ग्रामर. हाउ मेनी पार्ट्स ऑफ इंग्लिश ग्रामर? ऑर्थोग्राफी, विच इज नोन इन हिंदी वर्ण विचार. ऑर्थोग्राफी में हम लोग वर्णों पे विचार करते हैं, अल्फाबेट लेटर्स के बारे में हम लोग स्टडी करते हैं, उस पार्ट्स को हम लोग बोलते हैं ऑर्थोग्राफी. उसके बाद एटिमोलॉजी, शब्द विचार. इसमें हम लोग को जानना होता है कि शब्दों के बारे में, शब्द कैसे बनता है, शब्द में ही आपको पढ़ना होता है पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच, जिसमें आपको स्टडी करना होगा नाउन प्रोनाउन एडजेक्टिव एडवर्ब वर्ब एडवर्ब एक्सेट्रा. सिंटेक्स, दिस इज द पार्ट्स ऑफ ग्रामर इन विच वी विल हैव टू स्टडी अबाउट सेंटेंसेस. हियर हिंदी हैज बीन रिटन वाक्य विचार. हम लोग इस खंड में, इस सिंटेक्स में हम लोग को पढ़ना होता है वाक्यों के बारे में. वाक्य के बारे में हम लोग डिस्कस करेंगे. देन हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ सेंटेंसेस एंड वी विल स्टडी अबाउट सेंटेंसेस. पंक्चुएशन इज अ पार्ट ऑफ इंग्लिश ग्रामर इन विच वी स्टडी अबाउट चिन्ह विचार. वी कैन से इन अनदर लैंग्वेज पंक्चुएशन भाव को प्रकट करने के लिए चिन्ह ही प्रकट कराता है. सब लोग जानते हैं बुक में आपकी भावनाओं को, आप दुख में हैं कि सुख में हैं, या फिर आप किस तरीके से हैं, आपके बुक में जो लिखा हुआ होता है वो आपको बताता नहीं है. आपको सिर्फ चिन्ह से पकड़ना होता है, जिसे हम लोग बोल सकते हैं चिन्ह विचार. उस इसी खंड में हम लोग को पढ़ना होता है पंक्चुएशन के बारे में. उसके बाद हम लोग को पढ़ना होता है क्या, प्रसोडी छंद विचार. थैंक यू वेरी मच.